Sister Les is feeling the draw of the power, and it's drawing from her. So now my co-op power is pulling her co-op power, and we're doing this back and forth.
Amen.
So you have to be in that position where the anointing and the power on your life is steadily drawing. Mm-hmm. So there are no dry places. Mm-hmm. So that you don't have dry places, you have it steadily drawing, so God is constantly moving.
Amen.
So the co-op power then drew from a pastor in Kenya. And he says, hey, can you come to Kenya and teach such, such, such? Well, I don't know. He said, well, how about October? I don't know. Well, how about this? Well, we, you know what? We'll plan it around you. So let me know. We'll take care of this. So the co-op power is steadily drawing.
Amen.
And as long as you walk in the co-op power, it's steadily drawing. It's going to draw from all areas. It's not going to just be feeding and draining Sister Les. It's going to be drawing from over here.
Amen.
So the t-shirt business. Now, I need t-shirts
Amen.
To go with me to.